Imagine a European electricity system with more than 50% of its electricity demand being met by renewable energy. For the European Union, this is not a dream. It is part of a goal to decarbonize the European energy system by 2050. The path to decarbonization requires seismic action on a scale never seen before. So, what are the implications for our electricity system? An almost doubling of renewables by 2030. A more prominent role of decentralized and variable sources like wind and solar, and their further increase beyond to 2050. A changing use of electricity, in particular, the electrification of transport, heating, and cooling. Greater consumer participation and choice in how their energy needs are met and managed. Large conventional and centralized sources will be in part replaced by smaller, decentralized renewable capacities on the distribution level. This is all leading to a highly distributed, decentralized, and complex environment. From a system operation perspective, this increasingly complex environment will require a system that is flexible and responsive in a much more dynamic manner, while remaining resilient, stable, and cost-effective for citizens. EU SysFlex, which will run until 2021, will demonstrate new types of services that will meet the needs of the system with more than 50% of renewables. What are these services? They are characteristics of electricity generation, energy storage, and demand-side response. They can respond in a dynamic and flexible manner to ensure that the electricity system remains stable when the system contains large amounts of variable sources of electricity, such as wind and solar. These services will ensure your lights continue to be on, regardless of how complex the future system becomes. EU SysFlex will first identify the needs of the future power system with a higher share of renewables. Then, it will make recommendations towards enhancing market design and regulation to enable new business solutions. Industrial-scale demonstrations of innovative solutions will be undertaken. In order to ensure replicability and scalability of the solutions, the research project will ultimately come up with a roadmap of change for Europe. EU SysFlex is a unique consortium of 34 members that includes transmission system operators, distribution system operators, aggregators, technology providers, research and academic institutions, as well as consultancies. They come from 15 countries from across Europe. It will lay the foundations of a European electricity market that values all different sources of flexibility, from generation to flexible consumers, fostering an efficient use of resources. EU SysFlex will enable Europe to deliver 50% of renewables by 2030 and beyond. We are helping Europe's green dream come true.